I got a good feeling about you.
I'm an excellent judge of a character.
Sweetheart, you really are.
Have you made a pact with the devil?
You were Wyatt Earp's right hand. What would he say if he knew you were joining forces with every man he ever put down?
My name is John Henry. Most people just call me Doc.
You did this because you're selfish and a coward.
Devil boy, come with me and we'll make men in stone.
The sheer knowledge that I would pay back the bitch that made me what I am.
He offered me the universe, but inside my heart's a picture
this monster.
You're not a monster.
Some call a curse, some call love a thief, but she's in my home. And she's as much a path as this broken heart. See, broken bones always seem to mend.
So you've lost your immortality. Whoop-de freaking do.
I went to hell. That is nothing to not tell you about turning a hero. It's handy into a killer. I have become this, to be here for as long as you require.
I'll taste the devil's tears, drink from his soul, but I'll never give up you.
I don't know that much in this world besides memories and regret.
You became a vampire for Doc, and he became one for you.
It would be nice for you to have one.
He said, I am the devil boy. Come with me and we'll break men in love.
Well, next time, don't make a deal with a stone witch and then become a vampire.
He offered me eternal life inside my heart.
I like you because you're non-perfect. You're all busted up inside like me.
Some call lovely work, some call lovely faith. She's in my home.
I do not want to be anymore.
She's as much a part of this.
Must be nice to have a choice.
You have a choice, Wynonna.
Always seem to
mend. Oh, stop kidding yourself, Wynonna. You are exactly like me.
I'll taste the devil's tears, drink from his soul. Give up.
I need to atone for my recent history. Whatever side we fight on, blood was shed to win the war. Well, damn my soul.
Tell the truth, I was glad when Doc Holliday took the first shot.
I did not shoot first.
This whole fastest gunslinger in the West, that's something to be proud of. This legacy of bloodshed will be the ruin of everyone we love.
I am Doc Holliday. I do not fear the void. I spit into the void. I may be going to hell, but I will drag you with me.
Could be. We should aspire to.